you are like me and have tried to transfer iPhone photos to PC to free up your phone memory, but failed due to problems such as slow transfer speed, connection failure, etc., don't worry. In this video, I will show you three simple and fast ways to transfer photos from iPhone to PC and free up your phone memory. Let's get started. Method 1. Use iCloud Photos, wireless small transfer. First, we can try to use iCloud to sync photos directly to the computer. On iPhone, open Settings. Click Apple ID. Turn on iCloud. And make sure the Photos sync function is turned on. Then on computer, open iCloud official website. And log in to the same Apple ID as the phone. Enter Photos. Here, you will see all the photos synchronized by iCloud. Select the pictures you want to transfer to the computer. Click the download button in the upper right corner, and you can transfer the photos to the computer. Using iCloud for wireless transfer is very convenient, but it requires iCloud storage space, and the free version only has 5 GB. If you want to transfer a large number of photos, you can continue watching below. Method 2. Use tenorshare iCareFone to transfer, fast and large-scale transfer. If you want to transfer a large number of photos or other videos, music, etc., then using iCareFone can help you save a lot of time. First, connect the iPhone to the computer with USB. Then open tenorshare iCareFone on the PC and click Manage. Here, select everything you want to transfer, such as photos, videos, etc. Click Export. Wait for a moment. All photos and videos can be quickly saved to the PC, which is very convenient and simple. After the transfer is complete, you can view the photos on your computer. Method 3. Use the computer photo app to transfer directly. First, we need to connect the iPhone to the PC with a USB cable. Then open the computer and find an app called Photo in the menu. Open it, and you can see all the photos here. Select the photos you want to transfer. After selecting, click the Add Items option in the upper right corner and select the export location. Next, you just need to wait for it to finish transferring and you will see all the photos transferred to your computer. That's it. Now you can easily transfer iPhone photos to PC using iCloud, iCareFone, or Windows Photos app. Which method works best for you? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching. See you next time.